Hey, you guys, thank you for joining me for this week's events around Indy. We have some cool things in store for you this week. And as always, get up, get out, and get involved in the community. Get involved in some of these events that's going around here in Indy. It's a lot of fun stuff. Starting off for today, Monday, September 10th, we have Acoustic Open Mic. This is a free event for local and regional artists to come out and showcase their skills. Each artist gets about 10 minutes on stage, free of charge. This event is held on the lawn at the Irvington Theater, located at 5505 East Washington Street. That starts at 7 p.m., so prep accordingly for the weather. Tuesday, September 11th, the Jazz Kitchen in Broad Ripple will be hosting Red Hot Whiskey Sippers. You'll be able to dine on the deck and enjoy some great jazz music. If you're not familiar with the Jazz Kitchen, it's located at 5377 North College Ave, and that starts at 6 p.m. For Wednesday, September 12th, The Lion King will be here at the Old National Center Live. Great opportunity to do something with the kids and have a great time. My son loves anything live, so we may check that out. The program starts at 7:30, and there will be continued performances throughout the month of September through the 29th. Thursday, September 13th, the YMCA will kick off the Y's annual Welcoming Week festivities. This is a huge community event to show not only the diversity of the community, but to work as one and make our areas of living more comfortable for everyone. That is Thursday. You guys should definitely check that out. Friday, September 14th, you can wrap the week up with a Pumpkin Ale release party at the Beer Brewery and Tap Room, located at 5133 East 65th Street. There will be live music, local food vendors, as well as professional pumpkin carvers. That's all for this week's events around Indy. Tune in next week for more events and gatherings. Make sure you guys subscribe to my YouTube page, Deshaun Tharp, for more updates and events and many more. Thank you guys. I appreciate you guys tuning in.